Holy fuck, we got Cummins Henry here.
Holy fuck, boys.
He just installed his first fucking automatic transmission onto a Cummins.
It ain't nothing.
So did Ethan. Holy fuck. So there it is, boys. A little bit of a fuck around getting it on, but we got her on. Automatic transmission. 3-speed. Did it all on the fucking ground. Let's get her licked. Couldn't have done it without the two help of my buddies Henry and fucking Ethan. Keep your sticks on the ice. Alrighty, so quick update. We got the manual two-wheel drive transmission off. We got the four-wheel drive automatic on there. We got all the linkage hooked up. Next, we're going to put on the transfer case. And we're going to put her back in that frame, boys. Also, for the steering, today we picked up some TMR Customs crossover steering with the double shear bolts. These are really nice, guys. Love these. Shoutouts to TMR. What a great company. There's the transfer case there, ready to go on. We're just waiting on dust caps for these fucking axles. All we need is the dust cap, and then we can slap this axle together. Quick update, short and sweet. Sticks were glued to the ice today, boys. Fucking just glued to the ice. Fucking old log and chain, just holding them up like always. Fucking right.
Yeah.
We got the pit crew here.
Set her down if you want,
Matt. Fastest wrench in the west.
Seems a little fucked.
Yeah, I got a definite. Wow. What a fucking. Dude. How do you think of that, pal? It's sitting like nice right now.
And this magic trick.
It's filming. You want to take a look at this?
Fuck, I'm already working.
Fuck, I just pulled up. What the fuck do I get out of this, huh? What do I get for filming this, huh?
The fucking satisfaction, my boy.
Ready?
If this fucking starts right here, you guys gotta.
Oh! Hit the life button!
Holy fuck, another one, boys. Another frame with another Cummins. Oh, yeah. Wow. Another one there. Another chopped up one there. And then two fucking built ones right here. We're fucking getting her licked, boys. Sticks are glued to the ice. Alright, boys, so we got the axle under there. Got her all rebuilt there. So we just got that drag link in there just to hold the wheel straight right now, but we're gonna be doing crossover. In John Deere green. We're gonna be painting the frame. We've got her pretty much wire brushed the whole fucking the outsides there. Once we get leaf springs for the front, then that engine will be going in. Alrighty, so we had Uncle Steve there. He fucking shortened the shifter for this here. So we're gonna get that in, and then we'll have a shifter. Frickin' rights, boys. I see a truck frame and it is painted black. I see another truck frame and it's painted black. If I look hard enough, I'll still find some rust. Don't you look at me like that. That better?
Way better, yeah, I think.
Alrighty, boys. So, we got the frame all painted with some nice fucking tractor paint there, farm implement paint. She's already nearly dry. Pretty good. Looking minty. Okay, so we just did some valve cover gaskets. Pretty simple, 15 millimeter wrench. Pull the gaskets off, do them one at a time. Just makes it easier so you don't fucking knock any dirt in there. Scrape as much as you can off with a fucking screwdriver and then hit it with compressed air before you take any of these covers off. Pretty simple job, had it done in about, 15 minutes. We're also gonna do the front timing cover seal. So that's the kit for the valve cover set. And then there's the kit for the timing pin, timing cover grommet. Holy fuck, we can't speak. And then we got some new engine mounts. Let's get her licked. Here's a quick tip for all you fucking YouTube mechanics. Ratchet strap your fucking balancer so you can get your fucking... get your fan blade off there, pal. There we go. See ya. Holy shit, guys, there's actually bolts underneath here. Wow. Wow. Interesting. Alrighty, you guys are gonna see it like I did. Here, let's see how bad this KDP is. She's in her house still, but she looks like she could come out any day now. Nice, we don't got any wear on the mark. Fucking rights.